Styles makes fights. You know, he's a tremendous athlete. I expect great things from all. The whole world of boxing expects great things from him. Before, at one point, I was Prospect of the Year. Errol Spence was Prospect of the Year. I see him as somebody who's a few steps behind. You know, I expect him to catch up very soon. And I look forward to the challenge when the challenge presents itself.